Ladies and gentlemen, today I want to talk about something crucial. Hi, my name is Yogya. I'm 9 years old and I study in class 5th grade. Global warming. Imagine, Earth like a cozy blanket and the air around it like a warm hug, maintaining our ideal temperature. But we've been doing things that make our Earth too warm. Burning things like coal, oil, and gases release greenhouse gases that act like a thick sweater and trap the air, causing global warming. This is a huge problem because this is melting polar ice, rising of sea levels, and extreme weather conditions. But here's the good news. We all can be superheroes. Here's how. Save energy. Turn off appliances and lights when not in use. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Recycle and reduce plastic, paper, and glass. Plant trees. Trees absorb harmful gases and produce fresh air. They are like nature's air conditioners. Choose walking or biking. Choose walking or biking or public transport instead of car rides. Tell others. Tell others your knowledge. To your friends, families, and teacher. The more we know, the more we can do. Remember, you have a power. You have a power in you. No matter your age, every small action counts. Let's be the Earth's superheroes. Thank you for listening.